hired my Las Vegas to give to the movement the scene of the Alvar Nunez Cabeza de Vaca. He's a soldier for Ferdinand I of Spain, and he was sent to the New World after Bullion, and he flipped. He said to you, in order to know what it means to have nothing, you must have nothing! And that's what he had in spades. Through the story, he gave me the knowledge of the healing of the hand. And I want you to dig it deeply. Get your key out, just to straighten it out a little bit for you. He met an Indian chief who was starving to death. They were starving to death. He said, they thought he was a white god. So they said, we'll be very happy to help you if you straighten out the chief's boyfriend. He said, no problem. He looked like he was sitting in the death door with his back to the street and, you know, just turn him around. So he didn't know anything about making an appeal. But he fell back on his knees and he made a connection that shook the peninsula. I'm telling you. Oh, he moved him. And here's where it goes down here. Now, you heard about Vasco da Gama, the island bumper. He was a history cat with a big fast pressing. You say, the Gamma Bump Island number one, boom, put it in the book. The Gamma Bump Island number two, boom, put it in the book. But there was another cat jumped at the same time and had a lean presage that cut his first cap to shreds. And they called him Alvar Nunez Cabeza de Vaca the Gasser. And he was a warrior stud for Ferdinand I of Spain. And Ferdinand I of Spain was a balling king. He likes to see the juice drinking and the good time going and the chicks jumping. And he's can on cat all the time. He's the kind of a stud to stick his head wig out of the castle window in the early bright and say, look at Prince Liberty this morning. She looked pretty cuckoo today. He said, give that chick another castle. Say, we ain't got no more castles, Your Majesty. He say, build her one. Don't stand there like an idiot. As a consequence, he was a little short of cash. So it was Alvar Nunez Cabeza de Vaca, the Gasser's misfortune to go with the square captain on the three-ship convoy, ran into a short tilt on the far side and blew the whole gig on the beach in Florida in 1510. And Florida in 1510 was Crocodile City. You couldn't sit stupid scot. It's snap, snap, snapping all over the place. And every bug in the jungle is dive-bombing these four cats. And the ones that ain't dive-bombing is hitchhiking rides on them. And they're beat, bent, flop, trapped, and de-gigged. Hey, so you don't know what that means? That means no job. It's a pretty bad thing, you know that. So it was Alvar Nunez Cabeza de Vaca, the Gasser, a buddy cat in the morning, a parrot, and the parrot had the best go the whole lake. He had that feather overcoat. The other poor studs didn't even have a Union Oil map, but they went stomping down the beach. they didn't know where they was going, but they knew where they was, wasn't it? So to show you how hung up they was, they stomped all over Texas. Then they turned around and stomped all the way to North Dakota in 1510. And then they turned around and stomped all the way to Mexico City. When they got to Mexico City, Alvar Nunez Cabeza de Vaca, the Gasser, sat down to knock a note on Ferdinand I, the hippie, where he'd been goofing all this time. Only took him 8 years. Little Sunday afternoon flip, you know. So he says, Your Majesty is writing a letter. He said, I've suffered from pavement rash. He said, I've been billed, willed, and twilled. He said, I've been flung, whined, and looned. He said, I've been hung up and jammed up and framed up and backed up and stacked up and macked up and racked up. But he said, I'll never dug no jazz like this last riff you put me on. He said, my buddy cats and me was in such a sad bind, we were breathing in staccato to keep the pilot light lit. He said, just about ready to give up the whole gig, and they ran into Indian village. Gasser said, well, I'll go in here and sound the chief and get a couple of buckets of acorn and say, we might not find out where we is, but we'll probably find out who we is. That'll help a little bit. As soon as he got that out, and here come the chief. He says, me say your big God, me no. You come big ship, he got white wing, he go sky. Good you come, you got good miracle wing. Me got buddy cat, he had little couple 17 crocodile. Okay, you good, you miracle wing, you got big wing. You fix him up, put him on the feet. Me give you a couple of bucks of acorn, maybe 2 or 3 squaw, okay? He ain't even slipped the cat in the disco up to now. And the cat that he's asking to get straightened out is in very delicate condition indeed. He's not on the razor's edge. He's on the horn of the stone. But they didn't call an Alvar Nunez Cabeza de Vaca the Gasa for nothing. He fell down on his knees, and he said, Lord, this is Alvar Nunez Cabeza at the back of the gas on the tree, Lord. No use in looking for me in the book. You won't find me there, Lord. I've been blown for the third and the first and another part of the field, Lord. He said, I know that you're busy. I can see your switchboard is lit up with calls all over the world. Help me here, state me this, do that. He said, I wouldn't be sounding you now, Lord, if I wasn't in such a serious bind, Lord. But if you do me this little favor, Lord, and state not the chief buddy cat, Lord, though I've never blown a note for you before in my life, Lord, you've got yourself a boy. He looked around the corner of his eyes. I had a tough run up that ladder, didn't I? He looked around the corner of his eyes and saw the man he was praying for stand and said, what time do we eat? And he blew about 200 beautiful miracles right across the land. There was even one stud under a rug for 4 days, put the gas on him, blew him up. This is history. Dig this jazz. And it's beautiful jazz. And Alvar Nunez Cabeza de Vaca, the Gasa said at the end of the letter. He said right at the end of his letter, he said, Your Majesty, I'm hipped at your great swinging king with a fat book. And he said, I want to knock a page on it. He said, I found out on this expedition that there is a great power within that when used in beauty and immaculate purity can cure and heal and cause miracles. And he said, when you use it, it spreads like a magic garden. And when you do not use it, it recedes from you. Alvar Nunez Cabeza de Vaca, the Gasa, 1500 and leaping 10.